a little over a year ago, I got the news that my boyfriend had taken his own life. At just 19 years old, he was gone on his own accord. He was a regular college student, just like y'all and me. But the only thing is, he couldn't cope with everything that was going on in his life. He didn't utilize his resources. I'm here today to help save a life, to urge every single one of you to get help, to talk about your feelings, and to open up. And I promise you, it'll be one of the best decisions that you could ever make. In this presentation, I will first discuss a problem that is in the world. The second one is a solution. And the third one is the benefits of adopting said solution. One major problem in the world today is suicide. According to the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, suicide is the second leading cause of death in the world for people aged 15 to 25. That's us. There are about 45,000 successful suicides each year in the U.S. alone. According to the World Health Organization, they estimate that someone commits suicide every 40 seconds, and that by the year 2020, less than 2 years, it will increase, the rate will increase to one every 20 seconds, with youth suicide increasing at the greatest rate. More and more children are taking their own lives before it even begins. Which brings me to my second point, a solution. How can we fix this? We can fix this by opening up, each and every one of us. As college students, we know things can be overwhelming, especially with finals looming around the corner. I know we feel it. Things can get to be a bit much. Take this balloon. Think of this balloon as the mind of a college student. Right now, it's relaxed from summer vacation and ready to take anything coming its way. We'll call him Carl. Carl is a freshman, and he's experiencing a bit of homesickness. Carl just found out his dream isn't what he thought it would be. Carl's now struggling to find a new dream, a new major, to plan his life on. Carl didn't get the job he wanted. And to top it off, he's going through a really rough breakup right now. Right now, you can see exactly what Carl's going through. You can see exactly everything he's holding up, he's holding back. The slightest problem now could cause Carl to pop. He could break down and he could commit suicide. Or he could utilize his resources. He can talk to his friends, his family. He could go to the counseling center, find a therapist. Or he could talk to anybody who's willing to listen. In therapy, Carl could talk about family problems, work issues, relationship troubles, the game last night, or he could simply go and talk about his day. As you can see, Carl's mind is relaxed and ready to take whatever comes his way once again. I can personally testify on the effectiveness of this solution. In the past, and following the death of my loved one, I wanted nothing more than to disappear. I wanted nothing to do with my problems, and I held everything inside me to the point where I wanted to explode, but I didn't. I utilized my resources, I put the stigma to the side, and I went to the counseling center. And as soon as I did, I immediately felt this weight to be lifted off of my shoulders. Which brings me to my third point, the benefits. After visiting the counseling center, I became more confident in my ability to cope day to day. It's been a year and I'm still here. You could also also have increased academic success. According to Renuka Devi, in the effect of counseling on the academic performance of college students, 93% of students found counseling successful. Their grades had increased by 15 to 20%. In another study conducted by Curdy Matliwala, students said the counseling enhanced their ability to deal with the challenges in their life and helped them to enjoy life better. They reported being more relaxed, focused, and confident in their academic performance. Now, if you heard my third point of the benefits, let me close. Again, I urge you all to open up and get help when you need it. Don't quit. Use your resources. Open up and talk to someone. Take the opportunity to save your own life.
Others, and in a few moments, with a dramatic drum roll.